This is an obstetrical scan at the end of the first trimester. According to LMP, the gestational age is 12 weeks and 4 days. According to CRL, that is used to measure the gestational age. The fetal gestational age is 12 weeks and 2 days. This is normal. The first abnormality noted is increased nuchal translucency, that is 3.3 mm. Normal, this is less than 2.8 mm. More than 3 mm increases the risk for congenital abnormalities. At this time, we have seen that fetal limbs, abdomen, spine, all the major organs are visualized and appears normal. Fetal head is also developed. But there is a small cystic area along the back and occipital region of the skull of size 7.2 mm with a small skull defect and gap. At this stage, this is very small and no brain tissue is seen protruding in it. The lateral ventricles are also not dilated. This is a small encephalocele, occurs when neural tube does not close completely during fetal development, causing brain tissue to protrude through opening in the skull. Encephalocele contains meninges, CSF and brain tissue. Encephalocele may be associated with a number of additional abnormalities like Dandy-Walker malformation, Meckel-Grubel syndrome, Chiari malformation. Babies born with occipital encephalocele has a survival rate of about 55%, but can suffer lifelong complications. A small isolated encephalocele has best prognosis.